Testing mic. Testing mic. Is this good enough? Is this good enough? Okay. So, hi and welcome to JojoGameGame. So, in this stream, we're just going to be playing some Stardew Valley. And I've started over so many times already. And we're going to be starting over again in this stream. Because I'm going to do a co-op farm just in case anyone wants to play with me, like Tara or Gavin. But I originally have this game on my Switch, but now I moved it to the PC, which it has the 1.5 update that I want to try. Everyone's doing the beach farm, maybe I'll do that, maybe not. But I noticed like a lot of new features have been added in this game. So I want to try the 1.5 update. So here we go. It's just going to be a chill night. I'm probably not going to stream long. Yeah. How many cabins are we going to have? Skip intro. Let's see what kind of cat. That's a cute dog. My favorite thing. Odemita. Japanese dance covers. Or Japanese dance. In general. Jojo Kosh. Oh, no, no, no. Let's do JoJo Game Game. I almost entered in my dance stage name. I don't know. We'll think of a farm. So here's the beach farm. Here's the beach farm. I probably will have to, yeah. There we go, I just adjusted the screen. I don't know if I am loud enough through the audio output. We have zero viewers, so it's okay. It's okay. Skip intro. Okay. Beach farm. Good foraging and fishing and tons of open space. Sometimes supply crates wash up on shore. However, sprinklers don't work in the sandy soil. I think I did four corners. Let's do hilltop. Yeah, we're doing hilltop. Where are the good glasses? I think that's good glasses. I like to wear shorts. Ooh, that's a good shirt. These are all ugly. I need pretty shirts. Pretty shirts. Where are you? I'm trying to find you to wear now. Pretty shirts. Where are you? Okay. J for JoJo. Messy hair. Nice hair. My hair color is gonna be darkish brown. My skin color, I want to be dark. Actually, I want to be green, like a zombie. Or purple. Purple's my favorite color. Purple and orange. Pants color can be orange. Orange for pumpkin. Shoes. How do I change my shoes color? Shoe color. So my eye color will be black. Oh, dark brown, I guess. There's nothing else we can do to customize ourselves. Okay, now foreign name. Farm name. You can be farm farm. Game game farm. Not very creative, but Community Center Bundle Remix. Remix. Spawn monsters on the farm. All right, so I think we are ready. Are we? I'm probably gonna time travel. And for my very special grandson, I want you to have this sealed envelope. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. My mouth is just salivating with after drinking juice. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Now let Grandpa rest. So and so years later. Is that me? Damn, I was rich. You're with Joja. Joja Company. Terminated. Who's terminated? Almost me. Nice bed with Joja. No one can tell that I'm a purple skin zombie. I'm Violet. That would have been a better name, actually. Dear JojoGG, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belonged. I've been close to deed to that place, my pride and joy, Game Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck, love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Lewis. Who's Lewis? Lewis. I don't remember him. I don't remember nobody. Except for Robin. You're now hosting a multiplayer game. What is the city life like in Stardew Valley? Well, the game, not. I've never been to anywhere else in Stardew Valley. I've never even, like, completed the bus or anything. Excuse me. Hello, you must be JojoGameGame. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Oops. This is Game Farm. Oh, what's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soul underneath the mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are, your new home. Ah, the new farmer. So that's Lewis. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Rude! Don't listen to her, JojoGameGame. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. Okay, I think I can use this to move, right? Okay. Oops. Okay. Let's go collect this. I collect this? Okay. I'm getting used to this. You receive 5 heart seeds. Here's a little something to get you started, Lewis. How to change tools? Okay. I want the bed closer to me because I'm gonna be sleeping a lot. I don't know. I guess I'll just put it there. Okay, time to time travel. Let's time travel to year 2. Alright, so how do you make an inventory box? That's probably the first thing that we need. Oops. We need 50 wood. Is very important, so we need it. Oh my goodness, Gavin Bridges, did you really have to make a new Twitch? To follow me, you couldn't find your old Twitch. Okay, axe. But your actual Twitch account was named Gavin Bridges 001. What's it? Okay, almost 50 words. I need 50 words. I don't sound loud enough, so I have to talk close to the mic. Gavin, don't get smart with me. I'm gonna beat your motherfucking ass. I don't know, but it's just when I went to do my Prime account, from switch your Prime account to my Twitch account, it said Gavin Bridges 001, or Gavin B, or G Bridges 001 for your user account. I'm surprised you actually, like, remember one of your fucking account path for you, because you never remember anything. You never remember any of your password. Auto run, yes. I will show hit location. Okay. Oops. I need to change the color. I want to make this gray. Gray is kind of ugly. I want to make this. We're not going to be farming or watering anything for a while. Yes, we're going to be time skipping. Time skipping. Okay, and just zoom level. Menu backgrounds. Start local co-op. Can we play with... No, I guess not. Let me see. How to make this controller supported? I want to change this to controls. Gamepad. Let me see. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, so I really don't know. I don't know. What go on? What go on? Is the settings located somewhere else that I don't know about? Maybe it's located somewhere else that I don't know about. Ew, ew. What do you think? Do you think? Okay, let's fix this screen a little bit. There we go. I think that's good enough. For now. Yeah, no worries. I will stop playing once I get to year two. This is gonna be a short little Stardew. Chill, casual thing. It's a meteor that just hit the farm. We all know that sound. There was an earthquake during the night. Oh, it was an earthquake. I can't wait for Story of Seasons come out. It's coming out March 23rd. Take all of my money. I will buy everybody a fucking copy just to play with me. Come farm with me. That's all I want to do. I am a huge huge hardcore farmer sim. I don't know how to say it. Fan? Farm Sims fan. Farm Simulator fan. I don't know. There's gotta be a better way to say it. There's got to be a better way to say it. Hey, I just met you. And, oh, nope, not gonna do that, because copyright. Almost to fall. We're in summer right now. I don't know if the year has anything to do with the quality of the items that you pick up in the wild. Like, I don't know, like wild turnips and things you can pick up and like the flowers and stuff. I don't know if the quality of that, those items will tend to be higher, the higher the year level, the year number is. Because that's normally how it worked in Harvest Moon Grand Bazaar. I know Harvest Moon and Stardew aren't the same game and don't have the same concept, but it's a farming, I don't know. I'm just testing it out. Max year in Harvest Moon Grand Bazaar was year 6 or 5. That's when all of the quality herbs and flowers, chamomiles and stuff were like 5-star quality. But in Stardew Valley, it's either normal, bronze, silver, or gold quality. And I'm expecting gold quality once we hit like max year in Stardew. So I'm assuming the max year would be 4 years or something in Stardew, or probably 5 or 6. If not, max year in Stardew Valley when things hit high quality should be year 4 or maybe 6. If anyone has ever played Stardew Valley and hit year 20, I think they're crazy. Crazy. Usually people will start over by then. Alright, I'm in fall now. Once we hit winter, I am going to end the stream. Unless I make a new friend. Doing this feels like Pokemon soft resetting for a shiny starter. I've seen those videos all the time, but I could never have done it.
Just too much. Too much.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Time traveling to year 2. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I'm getting real sleep.
Tomorrow's gonna be a busy, busy, busy day.
Okay, we're about to hit winter. We're in winter now. This is how you time travel in Stardew Valley.
We're almost there. How was my day? My day has been nothing. Nothing. I just did laundry. Worked on my overlay for my Twitch. And then that was pretty much my day, because that took a long time. And then, when my sister got home from work, she helped me set up my K-pop wall, which is G-Friend. That's right over here, but you can't see it. Maybe I'll give a room tour. My room tour one day. Not today, I guess. What is this? I never noticed a floating question mark there. Is that something new, or is it telling us to like go outside for an event or something like that? Possibly could be an event. Go outside to trigger an event or something like that. I don't know. I'm barely audible enough, but well, that's okay. Okay. Almost dear. LGBTQ is the premium version of gay. Oh, we're in year two now. Congratulations. Yay. Okay, so I'll end it here. Alright. And that's it. Thank you, Gavin, for tuning in. It was a quick little stop by, but that's okay. That's how you show your support to your significant other. But anyway, this is where I'm going to be stopping for tonight. Hopefully, I'll get on tomorrow or another day or something like that. Alright, so JoJo, Game Game. Is out. Bye.